Okay, to tie the Spanish bowline knot, my suggested method is to form a loop as such. Take the back part of the loop, fold it forward and push it through. Grab the other top of the loop and pull those up. I suggest then putting your fingers through the bottom loop, straightening out your long fingers, and twist the upper loops together. Then place the lower loops in the upper loops, fold them back together, and tighten your knot. This is the Spanish bowline.